Pakistan has a special relationship with China. A few days after China unveiled a variety of new weapons at the 2022 Zhuhai Air Show, Pakistan proudly showcased its indigenous combat UAVs at IDEA's 2022. The Shahpar-2 was introduced as a combat UAV that can see, surround, and smash enemy targets. Pakistan has made significant advances in the field of drones, which play an increasingly important role in warfare, as demonstrated in the ongoing Ukraine war. The Shahpar-2 is classified as a medium-altitude long-endurance drone manufactured by Global Industrial Defense Solutions of Pakistan. It is currently in production following the completion of a test and qualification phase. The Shahpar-2 is an improvement on the Shahpar-1 drone commissioned into the Pakistan Army and Air Force in November 2013 for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, and assistance in disaster management. The Shahpar-2 is designed to autonomously take off and land on the runway or land with a parachute. On March 23, 2021, Shahpar-2 drone was first exhibited publicly during the Pakistan Day parade. According to the advertisement, Shahpar-2 is designed as a reconnaissance and ground attack UAV with a range of up to 1,000 km. The drone has two external hardpoints where it can carry laser-guided weapons, AGMs 60 kg each. The promo shows Shahpar-2 drone firing bulk laser-guided air-to-surface missile on moving and stealth targets with high accuracy. The drone can fly at a maximum speed of around 222 km per hour. Its takeoff speed ranges roughly between 148 to 158 km per hour, similar to its cruising speed. The Shahpar-2 can restart its engine during flight and contact satellites in any campaign, day or night. Pakistan is fully aware of the threat posed by UAVs as US drones began conducting strikes against terror outfits in Afghanistan and border areas of Pakistan. The successful development of indigenous UAVs allows Pakistan to become self-sufficient in important weapons and shows the country's ambition in the goal of entering the export market.